Welcome back to Chimera Gaming, guys, and where we left off, we had just defeated our rival Alex, and that little girl healed us up with her mystical powers of some sorts. But let's get on to this. Bring it. We will bring the bike gang back. Okay. Bring it. Coffee. It is raining. Oh, wonderful. So, just tackle. You know, those embers isn't gonna do much too much, and we were poisoned. Why does every single time Bridgie gets freaking poisoned? Goes a Pikachu. Use that thunder shot. I'll try and pound me. I'll pound you, buddy. Oh fuck, it's young. come on. And KO. Let's go. Talk to this little girl. I bet her sister's the gym leader. It's gotta be it. Let's bring it. Take this guy out in just a minute. Why not use Ember? Still does quite a bit of damage. So, you know what? I don't think it really needs that item anymore. And just so we get a little more cash, put Pikachu in front. And we'll give him that amulet coin. We must revive the Viking. Dude, why are all of you like Duvon, Grimer? Crap. Why is everybody poisoned? No, don't harden. I'm gonna make it harder to kill you. So you're just one of those installer grinders. Oh my gosh. No! Come on, this heart attack. Now I'm pissed. I'm sorry, guys. The excessive pressing is, I know, annoying, but... Oh, this guy's got a cynical, too. But, Miss Heart Attack showing him that's what. And she got a level. Hell yes. And we'll talk to the little girl again. Right down here. Thank you. It's a freaking Sandra. Seriously? Oh crap. That was a misclick, my bad. I know very well it doesn't work. Run Pokemon like Sandra. Come on. Yuppie. Yes! 119. I hope we get something in the t-shirt, because right now its attacks aren't too, like, its attacks aren't really weak. It's just really annoying to have these attacks, but so far they're working. On like Thunderbolt or something. I will devastate you. Oh. I'm gonna devastate you here, buddy. Crit. No reason. Oh, this guy's got a Pidgeotto too, but I bet mine's better. Come on. No! Yes! Halo? Oh my gosh, yes. Hey, Birdkeeper Mitch. I know somebody named Mitch. Oh man. With the law as my weapon, I punish the weak. Alright, Grandpa. Nice to see you. Out of the loony bin. Who is it? Drowsy? Oh man. The Pokemon that will always terrify me no matter what. Are you kidding me? The Pokemon that will always terrify me no matter what will always be freaking. Audino. I've got a creepypasta, and now I'm super scared to fight those. The creepypasta went something about how people use Audino for experience so much, and, like, as the trainer kept battling it, and defeating it, pieces of its body would start slowly falling off, and I'm like, I know all freaking creepypastas are just, you know, stories, but I'm actually scared that Dino's actually gonna start falling apart on me. I was talking to the trainer too and stuff like that, and like, it was really terrifying. That's like one of the creepiest creepypastas that, like, I'm super scared to fight on Dino now, just because of the fear of actually triggering something where that Aldino's gonna just start falling apart. Oh, learn slam? Hell yes. Oh man. How much power does it got? So struck with one. I guess. I mean, you can't really get rid of this, so. Can we? Oh, lame. You know what? I guess it's fine. I like slam. It's just that accuracy is terrible. Whoopa! You know what? We have a water tank yet. You know what? I know it's right. It doesn't affect Wooper at all. Like, it's already ground in water. I thought only Quagsire was that way. And here he goes. Fighting Mustard Recruit. Gulping. No, not Yarn. No! Pikachu! Come on, this heart attack. I wonder what kind of gym we're gonna have to fight next. Hopefully it's something that Pokemon can handle. If not, I'll probably do some off-screen training for... Oh, excuse me, that was Facebook. Some off-screen training for all this stuff. Come on, this heart attack, we go! No! Yes! Destruction! Get out of here, Bruce. Definitely the- Oh, wait! They actually did their own badges? That actually looks really nice. They could take their time to do the badges, but they couldn't take the time to freaking change up the trainer. That's cool. No, Sandra, I don't have time for this. Alright, I'll see you guys in a minute. And we're back. I just didn't want you guys to have to witness all those battles and stuff, so let's move onward to this next biker here. He's sending off that coffin. This guy has three Pokemon. Smog? Please don't poison. Oh my gosh, yes. That's Rhymer. Oh, nice. That's fine. No, I'm gonna fight like this. No! Why? Why does everything have to get poisoned? It's straight up BS. Come on. A Viper? Yes, that's static. What? Slam. I knew it was coming. It's too good to be true. Oh my gosh. I am so tired of everything becoming poison. Yes, Miss Heart Attack is level 22. It just doesn't end. Right when I need him the most, right? Ugh. Still ran and I'm still burning fools. Oh, he's getting pumped. Too bad he won't be able to use it. You know what? I'll see you guys in a minute. And we're back, you guys. I hurried up and meant to heal the Pokemon again, because this place seems to be dominating me, so let's go. All these bird keepers are gonna be taken down. They give me a ton of experience for people to fish. Come on. Crush. A Solrock? Oh shit, I should have changed up. My bad. A Slimer. I'll hurry. Expected it. It's fine. Oh my god, what do I do? This tells me that I need a... Icky. This just tells me that I freaking I need a water type. Oh, sweet. It actually does work? I don't think it worked. Sweet. So that guy's got gone and out of here. And there's another little girl right up there. Wait, nice. Good stuff. Thundershot. Dead. Thundershot. Dead. Thundershot. Dead. Good stuff. Get out of here, Perry. Your Pokemon look tired. Let me heal them for you. Okay, that's a pause. Oh no. What is that dude doing? Will you be able to do this maze? I don't know. Let's find out. Slam. Oh, why? Yeah, level 22. Oh, this dude's got his own Pikachu? He's got double team. I didn't. No! No! Quit it! Yeah. I can't. Bring it on, Sneak. Come on, man. I'm a bull grab. Why can't I do anything? No play. Oh, wait. I can't. Duh. I feel stupid. Walk this little girl right over here. Okay. Thank you. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna take the middle route. Whoa. Another Electrode. Gross. Whoa, what? Want revenge? Oh, Middle Rock gave us an X attack. Wasn't even worth our time. A Magnemite. That's not even worth our time. So it looks like our only real logical choice is to go down. A Mary? You know, an Ampharos would be nice, but nah. Another Magnemite? What is going on? Wait, were any of the routes? What? Help, I'm stuck in this maze again. No, me too, buddy. Oh, this guy's got a Charmander. Sweet. That's what you get. Don't touch me. I know not to touch that. I don't want to get that poison point ability activated. Yeah, you're Shane. Which way do we go? Is there something I'm missing? Is there something I'm missing? Is there some trick? I don't know. Lost guys, help. Wait a minute. Well, thank you, but... By the way, have you done this? Why aren't these people... What's this? None of these people are really helpful. None. I don't know what to do. Gosh. Can I go through stuff? It's a minor. That's something I wasn't expecting. But I already have my elec. Does he know any other information? Or is he just gonna say, help me? I'm just like, this place is loaded with elec types. We trapped in here forever. Dude, you didn't make it that far. Oh my gosh. So much. Kinda wondering. It's Pikachu. Too bad. So this is... I'm wondering, is this maze not done? Or... is there something I'm missing? What am I supposed to do? There's some trick to it. So there is a trick. Oh my gosh. I always hate these types of puzzles. There's a trick to it, huh? Dude, what is the trick? I'm not into tricks, bro. I'm in the treats. Come on. I should have remembered it. What? Dude, what the hell? Oh. I didn't realize what was going on. My bad. I'm so irritated. My god. What the hell is the trick? I don't know what the trick is. Oh, look! I guess you can jump over the fences that are they're blackened. Okay. So, awesome, we figured out the trick. Oh man, that was really annoying. That intimidate. That don't intimidate me. An electric? I know exactly what you want. Visions. Come on, if it would just... what? Just hit. Come on, birdie. Burn. Yeah. And we can't go back, I don't think, either. So let's move on. So awesome, figured out the trick. And it's gonna make this maze a hell of a lot easier. You know what? I'm gonna go up. They got burned. Whatever he was spitting, it was too hot for him to handle. Well, I know Minnesota Burns has that devilish tongue, so I'm not surprised. I think we took the right route. Yeah. So from what I know, this game only goes up to the second badge, and after that it's basically still being worked on. So, I think we're getting close, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh my gosh, did we make it? We totally made it! Yes! The only problem, our Pokemon are in terrible, terrible shape. We didn't make it, did we? So up ahead, power plant I'm supposed to block. Well, I think I know what I'm getting next. Hey, it's a Flossle. I saw Minum in here earlier, so that's pretty neat. So, we'll go this way. I don't really want to take my time to read that sign. I'm gonna go this way. Did I mention I hate mazes? This maze is getting annoying. Go, 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 go. You son of a... Get a Pikachu. Get a wreck me. Oh no, I'm gonna wreck him. Awesome. Squirtle. Squirtle, squirt. Hey baby, I got a squirtle all over your face. I'm just playing. Nah, no, it's not that good. You know what? Nope. It's pretty cool how this guy had, like, all the cool stuff on Greymon Zack. And you got defeated. I think we made it out. Oh my gosh, we totally made it out. Yes! Success! Dang it, I wanted to beat you. Well, that's too bad, Jimmy. Success! Yes! Tell me I can keep going. Yes! All the success. Whoa! I hope I didn't speak. I hope I haven't spoken to you. My name is Bella. Oh, here we go. Well, this seems like a good stopping point for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned.